Dear Anne, it's been nearly three
Imagine
decades.
With the stroke of each letter, we could reveal the truth.
I remember the day you were born.
We could unlock our hearts.
I'm truly blessed.
We could share our greatest wish.
Love your dad.
I'm on a mission to teach people that it's not that hard.
Jody Nolan, once an IBM executive, left the corporate world.
We cried and rejoiced together.
To help us leave nothing unsaid.
She talked with her girls and left them something to hold on to.
Not just for those dying.
She had been so restless.
But for everyone.
Emily, very precious bump, and that was my nickname.
Nolan was inspired by this letter written by her dear friend Larry Elliott, who was diagnosed with a brain tumor at the age of 47.
No greater joy and fulfillment could God have blessed me with in my middle years than you. I love you so much.
The letter was written 17 years ago when Emily, now 32, lost her father.
I see so much in your future.
All this time, the letter has served as a guide, a touchstone. She didn't have her dad, but she had his words.
You excel in so many ways. God will develop and use all of that. This is just one notepad piece of paper that my mom had in her purse in the hospital. And I think that having that letter helps me see what my dad thought of me and be able to have a concrete evidence of this is how my dad viewed me.
Larry's letters to his children led Nolan to create Leave Nothing Unsaid.
You do sort of go into brain fog.
A workbook and a workshop to help people write letters, not just at the end of life, but now.
Life is hard. And I feel as though we're all very well versed in what's wrong with us, but it's hard for a lot of people to understand what's right about us.
Nolan's guide breaks the letter into three parts, includes descriptive words to help, and walks you through a draft.
I feel like it's very life-giving and very, just very meaningful. I don't know anybody who's gotten a letter like this that hasn't cherished it.
Hi, nice to meet you.
At the Cancer Treatment Centers of America in Noonan.
All of us can benefit from encouragement.
Letter writing is a difficult and scary exercise.
I was just afraid to do it.
It's emotional.
And yet, on a single stalk, you stand beautiful, strong, and reaching to help someone.
And you will always be your father's daughter. Love, Mom.
I love you.
I love you too, honey.
I can't take this.
At the end of class, Jacqueline Carrillo reads her letter to her 10-year-old daughter.
You are so funny and happy. You are my sunshine. I appreciate you taking care of your brothers and sister when I'm away from home on treatment, changing diapers and fixing bottles for your baby brother. Also for taking care of me when I don't feel good, laying down next to me and praying for me.
Carrillo is scared of leaving her, but she is giving her daughter words to cherish, to live by, no matter what happens.
I love you so much, my sweetheart. Love always, Mom.
Thank you.
We all travel the wonder of this life with no written guarantee.
When you encourage and affirm someone, it does, it brings them to life.
Your love and laughter make
so glad you could be home with us once again.
I just want you to know how proud I am.
Imagine how much lighter that journey could be if we left nothing unsaid.